hydrofracking good or bad? Well, the answer is yes. In other words, it's not all good and it's not all bad. It's a complex equation that's rendered in shades of gray. And that's not really surprising when you look at the history of energy development. From the days of burning wood and whale oil to the development of coal, oil, gas, and nuclear power, there's always been a give and take between the demand for energy and concerns about the environment and health. So while shale energy is too important to ignore, its health and environmental impacts are too significant to overlook. So the challenge is to learn how to produce the same amount of energy in a cleaner, safer way. The next energy revolution will be in renewables from the sun, wind, water, and geothermal heat. And we have the technology to use that. It is scalable. According to the IEA, solar could provide most of the world's electricity within 50 years.